Welcome to this tutorial. Looking for an artist or an artwork? Let us show you how to optimize your search. Artprice provides you with the key auction results you need to estimate the value of your artwork. Each work of art is unique by nature, but there are almost always comparable lots that have been sold on the auction market and whose prices will help you determine the value of your piece. Thanks to Artprice's intelligent search engine, you can enter the name of an artist, even misspelled. A keyword, the most frequently searched terms are interpreted if the titles of the works have been entered in French, in German, in Italian, in Spanish, or in Chinese, or associate an artist's name with a keyword when searching for a specific work. Using the Advanced Search tab, in a few clicks you can find lots with features similar to yours. You can refine your search by specifying the category or even the medium for more precision, the period of creation or its size to cross a maximum number of criteria, and the engine will give you results that tell you where, when, and at what price comparable works have been sold at auctions all over the world. For your convenience, Artprice's search engine can display the results according to your preferences. Several currencies and size units are proposed, and it can sort the results according to the most useful criteria, by date, by price, or by alphabetical order. Click the title of a lot to get all the details about the work and its sale. You will see the price, including buyer's premium, when available, as well as the important information contained in the sales catalogue. When an artist has enough results for comparable works, Artprice calculates the general price evolution of these works over recent years. This calculation allows you to see the average annual price evolution relevant to the work in question. To enhance your search, Artprice proposes a selection of works by the same artist among those sold in the past, but also among those currently on sale at public auction or on our marketplace.